Menlo Park woman's survival story goes viral. She's a breast cancer survivor out to change lives and is working. Cynthia Newsom tells us how millions of women are hearing her message.
A single click of the mouse takes this Overland Park woman's story global, viral, as they call it on the internet.
I thought it would just go national. I really did not think about it going globally. I really didn't. And then when I started reading the responses, it did. It brought tears to my eyes.
Wisconsin, India, Canada.
Brandy Palmer is a breast cancer survivor, and the video is her story of triumph and trauma.
I wanted people to know that, you know, don't wait for a lump to appear. Self-breast exams are fantastic, but mammogram, it saved my life. I am living proof of digital mammography.
She had a double mastectomy and had the courage to show a post-surgery picture of her breast in the video.
If you've gone through a mastectomy, it shows an image that this is cancer. It's not something pretty, it's not something, but it's real. And that image is what I think most people said, wow, that made a huge impact. I need to go in and get this done.
True story. The CEO of St. Luke's South sent the video to her sister in Arizona, who sent the video to a friend in California. That friend got a mammogram, was diagnosed in the early stages with breast cancer, and is now doing just fine.
That right there in itself, if it's just one life that is saved, I know it sounds so cliche, but if it's one life that's being saved, then you know what? We've done our job.
A job to warn women and save lives. Cynthia Newsom, NBC Action News.
Brandy doesn't want to stop here. She plans to create more videos for specific cities so women will know where they can go to get a mammogram. For more on breast cancer and where to get free mammograms, go to NBCActionNews.com and click on Health.